150 letters in it. Okay, so it's mean that Bangkok, that they was built or created by Indra, that very big city, also very huge palace, then the full of gold and jewelry or something like this one. Also undefeatable city, nobody can conquer Bangkok or something like this one. What the meaning? Very good meaning anyhow. Okay, so that is the name of Bangkok. And now we come to the temple because of Thai people, most of them we are Buddhists, we believe in Buddhism then. Okay. Even during early of Thailand, many Western missionary they come to Thailand. They try to force Thailand to believe in Christian, but they didn't succeed then. So because Buddhism came to Thailand 1,000 years ago, they cannot change the people, so that they still believe in Buddhism in Thai. So that most of Thai people they are Buddhist, so that they have the temple everywhere in Thailand. For the whole country, we have more than 31,200 temples then for the whole country. 31,200 temples, and in Bangkok we have about 400 temples in Bangkok. Bangkok, the area of Bangkok is 1,500 square kilometers then, so it's very big city. Then they divide into 50 districts, 50 districts in Bangkok, so that they divide into 50 districts then. But anyhow, in Thailand we don't have the state, we are divided into provinces then. For the whole country, we have 77 provinces then. So one the province, they have the governor to rule that area for that. So under provinces, they also have the... Right now, this one, the princess. Princess means that the daughter of king, the present king stay here at this place. Now, this one, the old palace. On your left-hand side, now the stop all the car because the royal family, they're going to pass here. Maybe princess come out or own their present palace. That they don't open to public, that's one. But they open the King Palace, open near the reclining Buddha. They open to public then. Then you can see on the left hand side, this one the King Palace then, this one. On the left side. Yeah, this one, on the left hand side, yeah, this one. For the princess come to stay here. Then the entrance on the left hand side, this one, the entrance to the palace, then this one. And this area, shopping area. On your left hand side, this one, the shopping mall on the left hand side, this one. Siam Discovery, Siam Discovery, the name. After Discovery, they have Siam Center or Siam Center. And after Siam Center, they have Paragon there. Paragon, one of the most, one of the best in the shopping mall in Bangkok, the next one. Paragon. And the building on the left hand side, this one, MBK, left side. Very famous also, shopping, this one. MBK, shopping mall. MBK, they have two sections. One, this corner we call Tokyo. Tokyo, that is a Japanese shopping mall. This one, they connect to each other over the whole building here. This one we call MBK, very famous shopping. They mix for the quality and non-quality, local brand here for that. And on the left-hand side, this one, then they have the National Stadium on the left-hand side here. National Stadium, they have soccer, football field on the left-hand side. They have. Okay, from now we come to the temples and the religion. For the Christian, they have only one building, they call church. Muslim, they have only one building, they call mosque or masjid. But for Buddhist temple, it is a big compound. There are many buildings in the temple then. Whatever, or even teaching the people then, for Buddhist monk. So inside the temple, they have the monk residence there. They have the monk residence. So that when Buddhist monks stay together, then they have one building where the monk do the religion function. That building we call the ordination hall. Okay, the ordination hall. So that for the inside the ordination hall, they also have the Buddha image that we call the principal Buddha. So that in Thailand, many young men in Thailand, so that many Thai boys, they become a Buddhist monk at least once in their lifetime. When they are reaching the age of 20, they become a Buddhist monk, maybe short time, 15 days, 3 months, or up to them. But some of them, they might become a Buddhist monk for their whole life then. But to become a Buddhist monk is mean not to be the for the whole life. They can stop anytime also if they like. If they want to stop, they can stop anytime in Thailand. And the temple in Thailand, they have two categories then. So one temple they call, the one Thai that we call the Royal Temple. Royal Temple, temple. Public temple have to be supported by the people or something. And apart from that, some temple, they might have stupa. Jedi stupa, or even they have the pavilion to keep the Buddha images. Then they have many buildings in the temple, and some temple they also have the crematorium. Then, because that for the Buddhist people, we cremate the body, we burn the body. After they die, they just bring the dead body to keep in the temple. They might keep 3 or 4 nights. It's up to the host. Then, but every night, then the Buddhist monk, 4 monk, we go to give a sermon. Then the family, friend, we come to join that ceremony. Then, after that, they also cremate the body, because inside the temple, also have the crematorium. Then they cremate the body. After cremate it, they do something like Hindu people, yeah, like Hindu, because one part then they float in the ocean, the same like Hindu. Because at that temple they have the Buddha image, the made of gold. That is the highlight, that they are very famous one. That is the Golden Buddha. Golden Buddha, that because that after the Buddha, he gone to Nirvana. That's all. When the Buddha passing away, yeah, we say the Buddha gone to Nirvana. We don't say the Buddha passing away or die. We just say that he entered to Nirvana. That is 2,561 years now, up to now. So that the Buddha gone to Nirvana at that time when he was alive for 8 years. Then he was born in Lumpini. Right now we call Nepal for that. So that after he gone to Nirvana for 2,560 years now, up to now. Okay, then he didn't appoint any monk to be the Buddha after him also. So in Thailand, we have many Buddha images. They made of gold. Yeah, many Buddha, they made of gold. But the temple we're going to show you today, that is the biggest Buddha image. They made of gold, the biggest one. Because then the Buddha, the gold, that's when the Buddha made of gold, 5.5 ton of gold for that 5,500 kilogram of hide the Buddha from the enemy. So, but anyhow, in last they just keep at the present temple. But after that, the head of the monk at that temple, then he built the new house for the Buddha. After the new house finished, then he just called the people to come and help to move the Buddha to a new house. When the Buddha was being moved, then it was an accident. Then the cement part covered the Buddha was broken. They found it in 1955. But anyhow, then they call Wat Samjin, it's been 3 Chinese friends, they built a temple. So that after that, you know, when Bangkok was 150 years, they